New this morning, several Providence streets shut down to traffic last night after reports of a manhole cover explosion. Blasts were reported just after 11 last night on Point Street, which is near Parsonage Street. National Grid had to be called to the scene to investigate. No injuries were reported, and the incident is still under investigation.